I've wondered many times what the word perfection means. But now I know that with perfection comes no soul. A true soul is imperfect. Many of the things we love are imperfect. And when you love something imperfect, that's what we can define true perfection.